Happy morning, children. Now we have created the next one content. There is a singular matrix and non-singular matrix and A inverse. So what is mean by singular matrix? A singular matrix means there is a modulus of A equal to 0. So where we have to take any one of the matrix, we just take the modulus. The modulus value is going to be 0 means there is a singular matrix, and non-singular matrix means the modulus of A does not equal to 0. And A inverse, we already know the one formula of A inverse. There is an A inverse equal to 1 by modulus of A into adjoint A. So what is that adjoint A? We just taking the cofactor, then transpose of the cofactor, it is called an adjoint of the matrix A. That is, we should consider in one of the matrix, we just taking the cofactor element, then you have to take the transpose. So that is an adjoint of A. So there another one important, this is always one of the one mark question. So I will explain that modulus of adjoint A, that is equal to modulus of A the whole power n minus 1. N is an order of matrix, 2 by 2 matrix or 3 by 3 matrix, because that determination is going to be definitely the square matrix alone. So adjoint of KA equal to K power n minus 1 into adjoint of A. A into adjoint A into A, that is equal to modulus of A into I. A inverse, the product of the A and the inverse that is equal to A inverse into A, it is equal to I, and BA the whole inverse equal to A inverse B inverse, or otherwise AB the whole inverse equal to B inverse, and what is that? A inverse. Then A inverse, modulus of A inverse, that is equal to 1 by modulus of A, 1 by modulus of A. This is always one of the one mark questions. So this, all those things were the one mark questions. A is a non-singular matrix means, non-singular means it is does not equal to 0. Modulus of A does not equal to 0 means A squared equal to I, which implies there is an if and only if condition. A equal to A inverse, definitely A squared equal to I, and A equal to Z, A inverse. Why? A is a non-singular matrix means. So this is that we have to see that this part of the next exercise of the first chapter, matrix and determinants. So any one of the two more questions, they have to ask the question, what is thing, it is a singular or non-singular, and then find that adjoint of A. So that is a 2 mark and 3 mark question. Well, the 5 mark question, they have to ask that what is A inverse. So now I want to enter the first one example question, example 1.10. Show that 1, 2, 2, 4 is a non-singular matrix. Is a singular matrix. So now I want to enter the solution. So first I want to enter the solution. They have to given that one matrix. Solution. Let us take the given matrix is A. So I want to take that A. 1, 2, 2, 4. I'll find out the modulus of A means the determination. 1, 2, 2, 4. We already know that you have to take the product. 1, 4 is 4 from these two terms. 1, 4 is 4 minus. You have to take these 2, 2s are 4. It is going to be 0 means modulus of A equal to 0. I already explained to you modulus of A equal to 0 means it is a singular. So therefore A is a singular matrix. Singular matrix. So this is the solution for the first one example. Next one example, show that it is a non-singular. So solution, let us take A equal to, let us take A equal to the matrix A, 8, 2, 4, 3. So therefore modulus of A, that is equal to 8, 2, 4, 3. So modulus of A, 8 3s are 24 minus 4 2s are 8. So this is equal to 16. So therefore modulus of A does not equal to 0 means A is an non-singular. So this is what the solution. So see that first you have to remember these points, then how to enter the question. So singular and non-singular, these two questions are one mark question also. So what is the condition of a singular? singular means modulus of A equal to 0, and non-singular means modulus of A does not equal to 0.